Jackrel here, MotoElectricVehicles.com, coming to you with a special project that we've been working on for quite a bit. We wanted to show our viewers out there. We had a local police department come to us that wanted something a little bit more rugged, but still had the emergency feel to it where, you know, the public would respect their authority. And we finally created it for you guys. So we're gonna go over a few things, some specs on it, and we're gonna take you guys through a whole tutorial on some of the options that we give you with this. Obviously, if you have any questions, please do give us a call at 904-247-1818. So with no further ado, this is our Mountaineer police vehicle that we've created. It can go up to around 35 to 50 miles on a charge, depending on what tires you have, which we'll show you a little bit further down the road. Goes 25 miles per hour. Beautiful vehicle interior wise. We give you the full LED lights. We give you, you know, headlights, taillights, everything you need on this vehicle to make it street legal comes equipped. So understand that we're not the type of company that you're gonna get a vehicle where we have to first upcharge you for a street legal package. That's not what we do. This all comes equipped with everything you need. Just to run over just a few features and we'll go and do a 360 view of it. We have full captain's chairs. It's the same chairs you would find on a big yacht. They're very comfortable. It's an artificial leather, so it's not a vinyl material that's gonna stick to you in the heat. So our Florida users, you can use it. Our North Carolina users, it's beautiful as far as seating wise. The big tires on it obviously help with the rugged conditions. Now you are gonna get a little less mileage with it, but the big tires is a good need. For instance, one of our North Carolina customers, a police department, went ahead and ordered one and they wanted the big tires on it. So they're gonna get about 35 to 50 miles on a charge. It comes with the brush guard in the front. Make sure that you guys always have a brush guard. That's essential for emergency vehicles. I know you guys probably, if you're viewing this video, know how essential that is. If you guys do want a back brush guard, we can do that, but it's no problem. Just let us know, let your sales representative know, and we'll go ahead and add it to the package for you. All the DOT approved seat belts are on there. The front windshield is all DOT approved. It's the same one that's in your car. It's called AS1 certified tempered glass. Along with that, you get a full windshield wiper. It's totally automatic, not a manual one that you have to sit there and do yourself. So with no further ado, let's take some interior shots and I'll go over some of the stuff inside the vehicle and then we'll show you driving up and down the road, which will give you a good feel to it.
We're gonna take a good look at the interior view of the four passenger Mountaineer police unit that we've been reviewing. Now, I personally think the best feature of this whole thing is the leather captain chairs. I mean, they're beautiful, real captain's chairs that are in this. It's gonna be comfortable for your police officer, sheriff officers, fire rescue, whatever your application is. But just to talk a little bit about the interior, one of the things we have is called a 4-in-1 transmission. Now, I don't want you guys to think that it's actually a transmission where you're gonna have to clutch or whatnot. It's really used as a governor. So you can start in third or fourth gear, it doesn't matter, but it's gonna restrict you. So if you're in full fourth gear, you're gonna be able to go 25 miles per hour. If you go to third, you're gonna go around 18, second, 12, first, about 8 miles per hour. So down the road, it is good if you don't want your drivers to be going too fast. There also is a parking brake in here, as well as a full dashboard on the front. You got horns, blinker bar, headlight bar, everything's here that you need. The windshield wipers are right on the blinker bar, so it's very easy to access, just like your car. Other than that, I mean, we did a very good job. We have our production manager put in some good switches. You'll see that some of our lights are on right now. You probably can't see it really well. We'll get a better view of the lights in a second. But everything is tied to here. You know, you have a full PA system also. With all siren, everything you guys are used to, several tones, like 5 tones you'll hear. So everything you see is a quality. There's a full PA system that you see here. But anything you guys really want on the vehicle that you don't see, let us know, we can make it happen. The last thing I do want to point in for the interior is these tires. You remember we did talk about these tires in the first section of this video. They are beautiful tires. They can go in mud, sand, anything you guys can think of. So if you have a trail, there's a lot of applications where EMS units or police vehicles can't get down certain trails. These are perfect for them. All the rims are aluminum. They're not going to rust on you. By the way, the vehicle comes with a 3-year limited warranty. You can ask your representative at MotoElectricVehicles.com about the warranty options that we have, but it does come with a 3-year limited warranty. But these wheels are fabulous. So with no further ado, let's show you the front of the vehicle. We'll go and take it for a test drive and we'll be good to go. Here we have the front of the vehicle, the 4-passenger Mountaineer. You can see a good view of the brush guard. Says police, all the lettering is done the right way in the front. If you guys want us to leave off the lettering for any reason, I know a lot of departments out there have their own logos and they want to tag the vehicles, that's no problem. We throw it in for free, so just let your representative know. All your headlights, taillights, blinkers are right here, as well as 2 LEDs on the front bumper. Now, if you guys want an upgraded LED package, understand that we are on a sheriff contract and we're used to doing things like this. So anything that you guys have in your mind that you want to change up to match your cars right now in your fleet, it's no problem. Just let your representative know. You have your AS1 certified tempered glass here. It's going to protect your officers with the full automatic windshield wiper that we went over before. But the main reason why I wanted to show you guys the front view of the vehicle is to show the beautiful lights that comes equipped with these vehicles. They're full LEDs. You're going to see it from a mile away. But you know, just have the full the lights on top to as a spotlight. So anything you guys want or take away, just let us know. We'll credit it. But you know, contact MotoElectricVehicles.com and we'll handle you guys from here.